Today the weather is brought to you by Chris and the letter K.
To begin with, what I've done here is I've split up the names of the cities. I'm assuming these are cities. Into ones that I've heard of, like Melbourne, Brisbane, Perth, and Sydney. And then these are ones I haven't heard of. And these are cities that I actually don't even believe exist. But these are just random letters put together. No. I can't tell. Maybe it's like this. Maybe it's like this. I don't know.
So we have Melbourne, showers.
Melbourne. Okay, I got them matching the weather in the city part, right?
Yep.
I'm assuming Melbourne's on the west coast, because I've heard of it.
It's Melbourne and showers.
Yeah.
Okay. Perth?
Yeah.
Sunny.
But of course Perth is sunny, because Perth is like San Diego.
Hey, pay attention.
And it's somewhere down here.
Yeah, I'm impressed. All right.
I get one right.
Okay, now you have to place the island somewhere.
It really fits in nicely into the contours of the land structure here, but I don't actually believe it goes there. Who cares? It's so aesthetically pleasing.
It looks like Australia has a pimple.
It's really down. There, yes, much better.
Okay, we have yes, and it's okay. Sheepy.
Well, it doesn't exist in yes, so it can be whatever. Yes, that's got to be on the east side. They're probably right in the middle of the Alpha. No, because there's no sheep could exist in here.
He's using his logic down
here. Right, that's where yes is. With sheep.
Okay, and...
What kind of... I don't know, what kind of weather in Australia is sheepy?
Is sheepy? Like a sort of sunny, rainy, cloudy.
Sunny, rainy, cloudy.
Yep.
Sunny, rainy, cloudy.
Yeah. Okay.
That sounds like Australia.
Okay. Adelaide and thunderstorms.
Okay. Adelaide's up north because it starts with A.
Well, that could work too. Okay, let's go for one that you might know. Sydney and sunny.
I think Sydney's here. Let's see you do this with Germany.
Actually, I know Germany pretty well.
Yeah, well. Okay.
See Brisbane and sunny.
Brisbane can't be too far from Sydney because I heard of it.
Okay. Hobart
and the letters A B alphabetical.
Except for the S.
You mean that Sydney, the capital country. Capitalists don't count. Oh, wait. Sydney isn't the capital. It's actually Woomera.
Okay, let's go. Okay, Hobart and snowing.
Okay, well, let's see. Not here. Here, man. Snowy and sheepy.
Okay. Darwin and cloudy. Okay, there it is. Okay. Woomera. And
is this really a city?
Yeah. It's cloudy patches and sunny.
Partially sunny. It's gotta be on the west map.
Okay. Canberra and sunny. Yes.
Can I tell you I live in like San Diego because all of the cities are on the coast. On the
coast. Well, that's almost Australia, yeah. Yep.
It's sunny and lightning-y.
Okay, all at the same time. And what's the significance of Canberra there?
There's some cheese that comes from there. Cambria cheese. It's been slurred into camembert by the Americans. And then, so we're here where nothing else is.
Okay, I have some news for you.
How
very like,
I got first right, kind
of. The best city you got was the one that you just threw on the board, was
oh,
Darwin.
Oh, so sad.
That's exactly where Darwin is, and you just threw it there.
Should have done that for all of them.
But Perth was right as well. That was very impressive.
Yes.
Melbourne? Well, haha, yeah. Sydney, Brisbane? What the heck? Yes. Canberra, what the heck? And what is that doing there?
It looks like it fits the contours.
Everybody knows it. Everybody knows it. Everybody knows it's true. Oh yeah. You gotta do the best you can and work out twice a day. Don't ask me why I said it, because I already forgot.